An Alexandria police officer shot on the job more than 2 years ago, retired today. Peter LeBoy miraculously recovered from a gunshot wound to his head. Northern Virginia Bureau Chief Jeff Goldberg is live in our satellite center with more from today's retirement ceremony. Jeff, I imagine it was an emotional one.
No question about it, Kimberly. You know, following that shooting, Peter LeBoy served as a great source of inspiration for not only members of the Alexandria Police Department, but also people throughout the D.C. region as he worked so hard to recover from that near-fatal injury. Alexandria police have been sending along photos from this morning's retirement event all day, a private ceremony held at police headquarters this morning. LeBoy, seen here wearing that Superman logo on his chest that he's been sporting throughout his recovery. A lot of smiles today as the man who rode a motorcycle for 6 years for the department took a seat on his bike and shared some laughs with coworkers, including Chief Earl Cook. LeBoy was with the department for a total of 19 years. His wife, Suzanne, posting a tweet reading, "Motor 8 officially retired, hashtag LeBoy strong." Peter LeBoy was shot in the head during a traffic stop in Old Town in February of 2013. He barely survived, but then fought his way back through intense rehab and recovery. The shooter, Kashif Bashir, was found not guilty in court by reason of insanity. LeBoy is a father of four, and we are told he will now be focusing on his family and recovery, including physical and speech therapy. His wife, Suzanne, also tells us he has had tremendous support from friends and family, which she says has been unbelievable, not only for Peter, but for their family as a whole. Live in the Satellite Center, Jeff Goldberg, ABC 7.